Well, have you ever heard of hidden disabilities? This could be anything from hearing loss, dyslexia, speech impediments, or epilepsy. Now, as News 8's Joe McCoy reports, the Quad Cities Airport has a new service meant to plant the seed of inclusivity.
A lot of people who have a hidden disability struggle in silence.
Look at Megan Beaulieu, and you might not guess her hidden disability. The Sherrard High Schooler was diagnosed with dyslexia at age 7. She is now an advocate for individuals like herself living with hidden disabilities.
Something that you'll be able to see is the sunflower logo for hidden disabilities.
That logo is the symbol for the Sunflower Project, a program started in 2016 in the UK, now blooming across airports in the US and planting a seed at the Quad Cities Airport, thanks to Megan.
In Megan's case, you know, with dyslexia, reading boards, understanding what gate she's supposed to be at can be really challenging.
Ashley Davis was a driving force in implementing the Sunflower Project in October.
It just starts by asking the question, how can I help you today? And then taking their lead and understanding what you can do to support them. You know, not all disabilities are going to be immediately apparent, and you should never assume what someone's abilities are.
All Quad City TSA officers and public safety airline agents participated in a training webinar led by a Sunflower Project representative.
When we learned of the hidden disability Sunflower, it seemed like the perfect fit and the perfect next step for our airport to take to bring that level of service to the next level and really try to make our airport as accessible as possible.
A bright, beautiful flower symbolizing lending a helping hand to one another. In Moline, Joe McCoy, WQAD News 8.
Now, if you have a non-visible disability and would like to wear the sunflower, there are lots of items you can choose from on the Hidden Disability Sunflower website. The QC Airport also offers sunflower wristbands at its administrative office on the far west end of the terminal.